like to say I love the Lord.
Amen.
I think each and every one of us could stand and say, you know, what we're thankful for what He's doing for our lives.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Anybody else? If you would, bow your heads and let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, we come to you tonight, God. We thank you, we praise you, Lord, for this opportunity to be in your house. Father God, we ask you, Lord, that you may be glorified, honored, and uplifted through everything that's done.
sound of sleeping. Too afraid of what might show up while you're dreaming. Nobody, nobody, nobody sees you. Nobody, nobody will believe you. Every day you try to pick up all the pieces, all the memories that somehow never leave you. Nobody, nobody, nobody sees you. Nobody, nobody will believe you. God only knows what you've been through. God only knows what they say about you. God only knows how it's killing you. But there's a kind of love that God only knows.
God only knows what you've been through.
There's a kind of love that God only knows.
God only knows what you've been through. God only knows what they say about you. But God only knows the real you. There's a kind of love that God only knows.
Ashamed, the misunderstood and the ones to blame. What if we could start over? We could start over. We could start over.
Oh, for the lonely, for the ashamed, the misunderstood and the ones to blame. What if we could start over? We could start over. We could start over.
He spoke the word, and the winds all stood still. Even the waters obeyed his will. And he calmed their storms, just like he will mine. If I just remember, He lives deep inside.
So why should I worry? Why should I fear? When the very same Jesus is always so near. He lives in my heart, and He hears when I cry. I'll call on His name till the storm passes by.
Trials come and death seems so nigh, I'll call on the Master, He'll come right on time. And when sickness comes and my body's in pain, all I have to do is call on His name.
So why should I worry? Why should I?
I can count the broken roads that I've been down, but all I know is something had to give. Something had to give. 'Cause living my life so wild and free, finally caught up and dough it left me broken, left me hopeless. But that's where I met Jesus. And in one moment, everything changed. Who I was got washed away. When mercy found me, my Savior's arms were open wide, and I felt love for the very first time. When mercy found me, when mercy found me. All those days and all those doubts, they don't seem to matter now. His grace is all I need. His grace is all I need. And the chains that I was in before, they don't hold me anymore. His love has rescued me. His love has set me free. And in one moment, everything changed. Who I was, God washed away. My mind found peace, my soul found hope, my heart found a home. And in one moment, everything changed. Who I was, God washed away. When mercy found me, my Savior's arms were open wide, and I felt love.
We give her a hard time sometimes. We lost a dear lady. Amen. Here in this church, I'm going to tell you now, she was precious. I won't ever forget. She's always addressed me as saying, Brother David. And we're going to really miss her. Her husband called me today and asked me if I'd sing his song at her funeral. And actually, my brother wanted me to sing it too, so. When I see my sister.
I stood in the courtroom. The judge turned my way. It looks like you're guilty. Now what do you say? I spoke up. I have no defense, but that's when mercy walked in. Mercy walked in and pleaded my case, called to the stand was God's saving grace. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven, mercy walked in. How could this be? That someone so guilty had just been set free. My chains were broken. I felt born again. The moment that mercy walked in. Oh, mercy walked in and pleaded my case. Called to the stand was God's saving grace. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven with mercy walked in. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven.